I'm Roma Agrawal. I'm a structural engineer at WSP. My job as a structural engineer is to make sure that all the buildings and bridges that we use are safe and comfortable to be in. If you look around at all the structures around you, they're there because an engineer has designed them. I spent about 6 years of my career working on the design of the Shard, which was really, really exciting because it's such an iconic building and one that has really redefined London skyline, so it was a great opportunity for me. I was involved in the design of the foundations of the building, which is the very base of the tower, and that's where all the loads from the entire tower come down and then we spread it out into the ground. And I was also involved in the design of the spire, which is the very top of the building where the viewing gallery is. And that was also very exciting to work on because we had to work out how to build it in the middle of central London, high up in the air, and also there's a lot of wind load at the top of the building, and so we designed that for a whole different range of forces. So when I was young, my dad used to sit down with me and my sister and we put Lego and Meccano and all kinds of other construction blocks together, and I really loved making things. And then I found when I was in school that I really enjoyed maths and physics, and so I decided to study physics at university. And then one summer I did a work placement with some engineers and found that the work that they were doing was really, really interesting, and decided that engineering gave me that great combination of maths, of physics and of building things, and that's how I got into engineering. So studying maths and physics is really important if you want to become an engineer, but you don't have to be a genius at those subjects in order to become an engineer. So we use maths to work out, for example, how heavy everything going into a building is, so the people, the materials, the furniture and so on. We use maths to work out how big the wind loads will be on the structure, so to make sure that they don't move too much, for example. And so it is really important that you enjoy those subjects if you want to be an engineer.